welcome. I'm Mark Nicholas. Today we're bringing you one of the most special games of one-day cricket you could ever imagine. An array of top-class players for your enjoyment. Sit back, relax. The right choice to bat first. This is a belter of a pitch, good for batsmen. It might just bounce a bit with the new ball, so if you don't strike early, you've got a problem as a bowler. Yeah, it's a batsman's day. Here's Adam Gilchrist.
He looks as if he might be hurt. Struck in front and out.
There is no way back after that. That is out. Ricky Ponting's out in the middle now and is taking guard. Now the bowlers give. Out there, that will have hurt. He won't want to show that it's hurt, but you sense the momentum changing.
Edge, waiting at the striker's end. Just shoulders arms to that one. That's been given as a wide. There.
They needed an early wicket and they got one.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Martin facing. Yeah. It's straight to a field. That really is a suicidal run out.
Well, he was yards out, not even in the frame. That is bad judgment.
This was how the wicket fell. A very good over, only one off it in the end.
The batsman will have to reassess the field now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted. Remember, five players can be outside the room.
Thank you.
pitched straight to a fielder. Martin facing.
Well, that's hurt. And you can see that that's hurt him. They don't want to show it, the batsman, but I reckon the bruise will come up. He's just got to get on with it. Rub it and get on with it.
He'll be okay, but that will be very, very sore in the morning. Oh, that's close. The umpire's not moving on that one.
Here's Michael Hussey.
Straight to a fielder.
An excellent over, probably the best of the day. Not giving the batsman a thing, and in fact altering the balance of things.
That's got through, he's out.
Didn't get near it. Totally beat him all ends up.
This was how the innings ended for Martin.
On strike is Michael Clark. Full, and in the end, you miss, buddy, and I'll hit. Andrew Simons is facing.